Kenya's Stanley Biwott won this year's Paris Marathon in record-breaking time. More than 33,000 competed, including ABS-CBN Chairman and Chief Executive Officer Gabby Lopez, who dedicated his run to the late broadcast icon Angelo Castro Jr. Danny Buenafe with more.
It took Chairman Lopez more than a year to prepare his first major run, the 2012 Paris Marathon. To stay fit, he skipped drinking alcohol and staying late nights. Every Sunday, he would wake up 4 in the morning to join practice runs. Lopez was one of 5 Filipinos in the field of more than 33,000 runners all over the world who took part in the prestigious running event. It started at the scenic Champs-Élysées just across Arc de Triomphe, passed by Bastille and the towering Eiffel Tower, and finishing at Avenue Foch, also in central Paris. Lopez registered a personal record negotiating the 42K run in 4 hours and 55 minutes.
Isang taong kami nagpa-practice dito, no? So we've been preparing for this for well over a year, running 3 times a week.
Lopez was quick to say his run was dedicated to veteran news anchor and longtime friend Angelo Castro Jr.
We offered this up to Angelo. He showed the passion for being in broadcast. And today I want to show that I have equal passion. So Angelo, this is for you.
Lopez could not hide his excitement in what he describes a remarkable feat for someone who is turning 60 years old this coming August. But he clarified the Paris run would be his first and last marathon event. Kenyan runner Stanley Biwott emerged as the overall champion in yesterday's Paris Marathon, who registered a record-breaking 2 hours and 5 minutes in the 42K run. In the ladies' division, Tirfi Biene of Ethiopia won with a time of 2 hours and 21 minutes. Danny Buenafe, Europe News Bureau, Paris.